stretch against the wall. DJ Hurst is leading over Randy Orton, McMahon, Ross, Hurst, and Bob Snyder. lead over TJ Gersky. Ariel Neal is third. Baron is fourth. And Ross Gersky is fifth. He is in sixth position. Chris Moyer is in seventh. Earl Paul is in the last down in eighth. Bob Snyder is the last down in ninth. And Lonnie Taylor Jr. is tenth. We have six cars on the lead lap. Yeah. taking up by three assets. 33, on third, he's up the last down. Ronnie Taylor Jr. is running fourth. Randy Honor is fifth. Chris
Collier is sixth.
Cody Richmond is seventh. Car four, David White is eighth. Ross Gershwin is 20th. Ninth.
Following around, don't hit anything.
Ryan Osborne, car number 15 is 10. Harvey Kuiper is running. Actually, Harvey Kuiper is now running 10. 69 laps have been completed. We're almost 20 minutes into this 1 hour session.
Be careful.
Kuiper's raced twice tonight in the hobby stocks. Bob Snyder, a winner previously in small car Toro Racing. Lonnie Taylor Jr., a street stalker. Randy Orner has to run. And higher than that, but I don't know. Well, about 10 laps down.
Thank you. He's right in front of him. He's right in front of him.
Ronnie Baylor's going back in the pit. Ross Kersey has a lead, but he's got